What are you doing here?
Nice to see you too, Mom. You gonna let me in?
Bumped into Roy. He told me he changed the will.
Do you want a cup of tea?
Who are you giving the house to, Mum?
I'm making one for myself.
Mum. Who's getting the house, Mum?
One parent.
What's that?
A charity.
Well, that's nice. Can you make me one too? I'm not going to tell you you shouldn't leave the house to charity, but... we live in a shoe-sized flat, Mum. In an awful area.
You're not a single parent.
Yeah, but... Is there any way I can change your mind? Why are you giving the house to someone else?
They need it more than you.
Yes, but... I'm your son.
Did you find the house okay on your GPS?
I'm busy, Mum.
Yeah. Busy doing what?
I grew up here.
And you couldn't wait to leave.
Do you not understand, Mum, how much this house means to me?
What is it, Callum? You need the house, or it means a lot to you?
Can it be both?
I think neither.
Then what is it, Mum?
I think you want a free house.
A free... it's not just any house.
Yeah, right. Do you remember the last time you came to this house that means so much to you?
It's not that simple, Mum. I have bad memories here.
Like what?
Dad passing. He was caring.
There's this young lassie, Claire. She's getting help from one parent. She was telling me how hard things are for her. The hours that she has to work to make sure her Wayne is okay. She says some days she feels like she can't take anymore. And the only thing that keeps her going is her Wayne and how much he loves her. She can see the gratitude in his eyes.
Maybe she actually loves him.
Maybe. If that Wayne can't see how much she loves him from how she breaks her back for him, he's an idiot.
Well, maybe despite all that, she was never there for him and she's a bad mother. What were you thinking? My childhood. is here. My time with Dad.
Pity I'm here and not him.
Yes, it is. I'm sorry, Mum. I didn't mean that.
Get out. I told you to go away.
I'm really sorry, Mum. I was out of line. I'm just scared about my family. I'm cold with them all the time. I try to be warmer or whatever. When I look into my son's eyes, I'm terrified he's seeing you. The you I saw growing up.
Grandma and Grandpa were just like that too. Oh, I hated it. And I promised, when I had my family, I'd be the opposite. And look what that got me.
I have good memories here too.
Me too. Thank you.